Would you dance if I ask you to dance? Would you run and never come back? Would you cry if you saw me crying? Would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble if I touch your lips? Would you laugh? Oh, please tell me this. Would you die when you love? Hold me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away. Stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. Would you swear that you'll always be mine? Would you lie? Would you run by my 2 years? I lost my mind. I don't care if you're here tonight. I can be your hero. I can kiss away the pain. And I will stand by you forever. You take my breath away. You can take my breath away. I can be your hero.
Pisahan natin na kanina pang init na init. Oh. Ate Shawi.
Hi, nako. Napakainit ng dating mo, JR. My on my comment sheet nga, to remind me, I just have 3 exclamation points.
Tatlong exclamation points.
Wala na akong masabi, from the vocals to the movements, the look, especially the abs, you know?
That's...
You know? And diba?
Oh, take it off now!
Huwag na, nakakaya.
Take it off now!
Huwag na! Sa inyo, mas uso po ang dad bods, okay?
Yeah. So, actually, no, that's it. That's all I have to say. JR, it will just really... No, we'll tell naman everybody this line tonight. It'll just depend on everyone else. But, as usual, you're just competing with yourself, my love. So, that was a great job.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ate Shawi. Ito naman, pakinggan natin ngayon, Sir Jed Madel.
Well, all I can say is major goosebumps. Yeah. Major goosebumps, JR. Of course, Enrique is you know, we all know as him as a guy of full of passion and full of emotion when he performs. And you know, you embody Enrique tonight. You are Enrique. You look like him. From the eyes to the nose, the lips, and the mole. Walang himala.
Bulog, himulog.
Pero ito, himalang himala. Eh. You are Enrique tonight, and you set the bar really high tonight. And, you know, that just makes us get more excited to see the rest of the performances, but this is difficult to top. So, congratulations.
Thank you very much, Sir Jed.
Ako, I'm kind of nervous to see him like this. Sir Gary?
JR, I've known you for a long time, okay? I mean, yes, for a number of years. Number one, I never expected you to do all of these things that you've done throughout this. Your face sounds familiar. But you have done something tonight na talagang, I think, has set the standard again for everybody else to follow. Now, I think everybody, all the other contestants, have also prepared quite a bit. Yes. So I'm interested to see how they're going to challenge you in this. Otherwise, it's a great job.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Journey.
Mag-subscribe na
sa ABS-CBN Entertainment Channel para balik-balikan ng trending performances
naming walong celebrity performers.
Para naman sa exclusive behind the scenes, log on to yourfacesoundsfamiliar.abs-cbn.com.